Okay, here we go. This is the wobble box, and this is how she turns with the pin. And you can see this is the piece where the drive pin goes in and the blade. There's a plate goes over this with the holes there, and then you fill this with 30 weight oil or gearbox oil. At any rate, she works fine. Everything turns fine. We got new bearings, new oil seals, new E-rings. Really happy with this project.